group out, diving planes, 3 degrees. Take it out easy. Catch her at 10 fathoms. Speed 06 and 1/2 knots. Steer 30 degrees. All ahead full. Steady as she goes. As we leave the coast behind and head towards open water, you'll notice that this is a popular spot for divers searching for exotic fish. Right runner, 20 degrees. Set course directly over the Lost Sea. Our destination today is quite extraordinary, a newly erupting deep water volcano. Even here in the shallows, we can see evidence of such geothermal forces constantly at work. You can tell by our surroundings that they can make some pretty dramatic changes to the landscape. Remnants of an ancient civilization were hidden for centuries beneath the ocean floor. Hidden until unearthed by a tremendous volcanic event. Steer 40 degrees.
Right runner, 40 degrees.
Mind your distance to port and starboard.
Aye, aye, sir.
As we leave this long-lost community behind, we're about to enter a community of a different kind, the coral reef. The colourful reef that surrounds us is a biological community that thrives in warm, shallow waters. It usually takes more than a year for a coral to grow only 1 inch. An amazing fact when you consider that Australia's Great Barrier Reef stretches over 2,000 kilometres.
Radar 1, surface
look ahead, sir. No worries. I'm taking down fast and deep. All controls, 8 degrees down.
Down 8 degrees.
The fish world has always been considered a silent habitat, but now, thanks to remarkable advances in marine technology, we can use instruments such as our sonar hydrophones to actually hear the fish talk.
Approaching the EAC. Hold her steady. Take her into the car. All ahead, stand up.
Australian current is like an undersea highway.
Many creatures can be found commuting in this current, including the majestic sea turtles.
Welcome to the EAC, Minnie Marlin.
Yes.
Fish can fly.
Oh, a bouncy goat.
Give me some bed. Noggin.
Approaching our home port.